A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 6th April, on the front page you have Pakistan opens a route for flights out of India. So we have seen that Pakistan has closed its airspace for India bound and from India flights. So now Pakistan has opened a route for flights out of India. So it's been over a month since the Pulwama attack and the Balakot strike after that, that Pakistan closed its airspace for India. So now it's now it has provided some relief. It's a partial relief to airlines. So one route for westbound flights from India has been opened. Then on page 5, this is news regarding Modi biopic. It will be released on April 11th. Further arguments in the electoral bonds case, but we have already discussed it in detail. Then on the editorial page, the first editorial is country before party. So British Prime Minister Theresa May's cross-party talks may avert a chaotic Brexit because she has put the country before the party, and now steps are being taken. The government is deliberating over how Brexit can be extended because that's what the MPs have voted for. And the second editorial, probing the probe. So this is regarding Jayalalitha's death investigation. So High Court's remarks on Jayalalitha death probe panel are a needed caution against roving inquiry. So Madras High Court had cautioned the Justice Arumugaswamy Commission of Inquiry, which is investigating the circumstances leading to hospitalization and death of former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jayalalitha. The Madras High Court said it should not exceed its brief. So this is regarding that. And the lead article, a challenging text. So this is regarding Congress manifesto, and which can be skipped. The privacy in the age of sunshine laws. So this is regarding the judiciary's right to privacy. So we have been seeing this case significantly in news regarding judiciary coming under RTI. So the final judgment on the judiciary's right to privacy could have bearing on other categories of people as well. Then on Saturdays on the op-ed page, we have this ground zero coverage. So today the coverage is encroachers on their own lands. So this is regarding the Forest Rights Act and how traditional forest dwellers and the tribals as such who claim land rights, half of these claims have been rejected and the land has been siphoned off of an arbitrarily. So they have become encroachers on their own lands. So this is the plight which is discussed here in Chandigarh. Then on page 8 you have Adani awarded airports tenders amid airstrikes. So this is regarding, you should know that Adani Group has been handed over tenders to operate 5 airports now. So all airports for which the Airport Authority of India initiated tenders, Adani Group has won all of them. Then this is US count of Pakistan F-16 reveals none are missing. So this is the report, and US officials have said that they counted the F-16 aircrafts in Pakistan and found that none are missing. So this throws doubt on Indian government's claim that it had shot down an F-16 during an aerial engagement with Pakistan on 27th February. Well, Indian Air Force says that electronic signatures confirm F-16 hit. That on Feb 27, the MiG-21 Bison of Indian Air Force shot down a Pakistan Air Force jet. And the electronic signatures, it is said, confirm that it was an F-16. On international page, you have May asks European Union for further Brexit extension till June 30. So the European Council President Donald Tusk has proposed 1 year flextension. On business page, you have Lakshmi Vilas finds a new home in India Bulls. So this is Lakshmi Vilas Bank and India Bulls Housing Finance boards which have approved merger of the two entities. So the merger will raise Lakshmi Vilas Bank's capital adequacy ratio to 20.6%, and India Bulls Housing will gain access to the bank's low-cost funds. On page 12, you have mutual fund assets growth slowest in 7 years. So debt funds saw huge outflows in financial year 2019. So total assets under management have rose 6%, and it touched to 24.51 lakh crore rupees. So this is CRISIL report, the credit rating agency's report. Then on the last page you have deaths from C-sections high in developing countries. So this is World Health Organization, which says overuse and underuse of C-section, cesarean section, is a global concern now. And this is Ministry of Weapons of China's Terracotta Warriors unveiled. So you should know about these Terracotta Warriors, the statues which are there in China. So for decades, scientists have been perplexed by the marvelous preservation of the bronze weapons associated with China's famed Terracotta Warriors. So these weapons have been buried for more than 2 millennia now, but still they are intact. So they are made of bronze with high tin content. It is said also the favorable soil composition helped preserve the weapons. And this is Japan probe blasts asteroid to make crater. So this is regarding Japanese spacecraft Hayabusa 2, which launched an explosive device on the asteroid, you know, and it has created an impact. It was a carry-on impactor cone-shaped device, you know, capped with a copper bottom. So it has created a crater on the asteroid Ryugu. So as per the plans, so it has carried the debris as such to Hayabusa 2, you know, has carried the debris. So this is the development. So it's going to study the content of the asteroid to better understand the universe and the solar system. And this is rise in obesity, vision related issues in Indian school children, says study. So the study says 30.4% of students have abnormal BMI and one in two may need spectacles. So obesity, vision and dental issues are the major health problems faced by school going children in the age group 2 to 17 years across India. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asha.com in the current affairs section. So here you have the current affairs covered on a daily basis, the PDFs made available, plus also you can download the monthly compilations too now, which have been uploaded, and a detailed current affairs video is also prepared. It's a separate course. You can get the details of that course down here. So that is it. Thank you.